Wait. Here we are, 1994 Florida Annual Guitar Show. And right next to us is the wonderful Stephen Blades from, what's his name?
Lynchma?
Oh, man, I'm telling you,
I knew he started with an L, though. I was kind of close. That's a lovely Heather. Heather's so lovely. Heather's shy. Stop. I'm done.
Super jam concert. Okay, it's a bass player concert.
I see why you guys
should. We have a bass player here, Alec Johnson.
I think
it's funny.
Look at this lovely bass. Six strings right here. That's awesome. And the lovely Carol Merrill will now demonstrate on the new price is right.
Okay, we're just going to take a few minutes here and finish setting up and then
female guitarists in this guitar show. You couldn't get one? Not one? Come on.
We'll be right back.
Thanks for hanging out. My name's Andy Timmons. I'm here playing through some cool new Mesa Boogie amps, and I'm pretty darn happy with it. So I'm gonna play some instrumental music that will be on my upcoming instrumental solo album, hopefully tomorrow after lunch, sometime real soon. Sometime this year. You can also hear the Rectifier Head on the new Danger Danger album coming out in late April. We have a new record coming out. So check it out. I did all the solos with this particular head, so I'm pretty darn happy with it. So we can get the levels together here. We're gonna give it a shot. Hope you like it. This one's gonna sound real familiar. You just heard it 2 seconds ago.
Everybody can hear everything okay?
Yeah.
All right, not too loud, not too... All right. A million things going on. way, do you, those of you keeping track on the video?
Oh.
give this guy a mic.
We're doing a pretty loose, informal thing here today. We'll be jamming some more later on, probably. Scott, I'm at the mercy of this man right here. He's the one calling the shots. Okay, so I'm gonna play one more, and thanks for hanging out and being just cool people. And let's go. Hey, all right, some cool people in the back there. Do another one if I can find it on my dad. I forget what number it is, so give me a second. It's called I Remember Stevie.
It's all the same, but it's over.
got a Beatle fans here tonight. Beatle man, you're right up here. Well, we're going to do a tune off, this is on the Beatles' second album, Flip Side of Can't Buy Me Love, one of my favorite songs in the whole wide world. Phone calls, you can't do that.
Yeah, diminished, demented, and all that stuff. We've got like our own way of giving chord symbols. Like on the Letterman show, it's always, here's A, right? And I look over this cat and he says, A, do it again. Yeah. But then it's all on the piece. Like a little complicated kind of a hieroglyphic type.
Thank you.
guitar. Look at all these guys up here. Thanks again for coming out to the 6 a.m. Party Guitar Show. Drive safely.
Oh, quarterfinals. That's the field of Morley's.
Thank you.
side of town, which when you're on stage or whatever, it's hard to get to. You know, it accents a wall or distortion or whatever pedals. We use the time, like for solo songs. This way you just walk right into the pedal. And pause immediately. I'm sorry?
Play some more, will ya?
Play some more? Thank you. Yeah.
Yeah.
T-A-C-I-E.
Okay.